This is a story about a man named Gaster. He was a royal scientist and worked in a lab where she was employee number 666. Employee number 666's job was simple. He sat at his desk in room 666 and he pushed buttons on a keyboard. This is what employee number 666 did every day of every month of every year. And although others might have considered it so random, Gaston himself also thought of the same thing. But every employee except Gaston were so relished with the moments of this job, as if they were made exactly for this specific thing. Then one day, something peculiar happened.
박사님! 코어가 과부하 상태입니다!
Something that will completely change Gaster's life. Something that he will never forget. And everything went black. When he found his senses, he was left alone in a whole grey room. All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Gaster decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed the memo.
무슨 미친 소리야, 여기 어딘지도 모르겠는데.
When Gaster came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
일단 길 파악부터 해놔야겠다, 맹기.
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Gaster knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it.
아까부터 내 머릿속에서 분수질하는 이 뒷건 새끼는 대체 뭐하는 새끼지, 맹기? 그리고 묘하게 믿구나. 그리고 난 앞에 사원 머시기가 있는지도 모른다니까.
Ah, yes. Truly a room worth admiring. It had really been worth the detour after all, just to spend a few moments here in this immaculate, beautifully constructed room.
Wow, 휴게실 짱 좋아. 미쳤나봐 연구소는 개구려는데, 윙딩.
Yes, really, really worth being here in the room. A room so utterly captivating that even though all your co-workers have mysteriously vanished, here you sit looking at these chairs and some paintings. Really worth it.
이 새끼 지금 비꼬네? 허참, 지가 하루 종일 서 있어서 뼈 빠지게 일해야 의자에 소중함을 알지? 재수 없는 새끼 윙딩.
But eventually he got tired of this astonishing room and went into the first left door he saw so that he could get back to his work.
더러워서 나간다 더러워서 윙딩. 그래 니는 원하는 대로 해주마 새끼야. 이 버튼은 멋이 담겨요. 아래 버튼 밑으로 윙딩.
No! This isn't right at all. You're not supposed to be here yet. This is all a spoiler. Quick, Gaster, close your eyes!
잉? 뭐? 윙딩? 무슨 소리야? 스포라니? 이해가 안 되는데, 윙딩?
Alright. We just need to go back and... Oh... Who am I kidding? It's all rubbish now. The whole story got unusable. How about, rather than wasting my time trying to solve this nonsense, we'll just restart the game from the beginning, and this time, we don't wander off so far off the track. Okay, from the top!
잠깐만,
all of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean?
씨발, 윙딩?
Gaster decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed the memo.
윙딩 아니 이런 파워헤드 같은 새끼가.
When Gaster... Wait, what is this? No, I restarted the game! I swear to God I reset the game! Everything's supposed to be... Or maybe something changed. Gaster, have you done anything in particular when we're in that monitoring room? Have you moved the story to somewhere else, or...? Wait, why am I asking you? I'm the one who wrote down this story here. I'm pretty sure it was around here just a second ago. It has to be around here. Alright, to adventure then!
얘 무슨 순 지멋대로야? 장난하세요? 모험이 아니라 아까 그 안락한 휴게소로 다시 갈 수는 없나요? 윙?
Let's go, Gaster! Let's find our story!
와, 감사합니다. 아까 거기로 가야지. 근데... 여기 어디 윙딩?
To be frank with you, this is the most terrible adventure I've ever experienced. I assure you, there was a story here once. Let us... Maybe we should restart the game again. Well, although I don't think doing that will put us in any better place. But it's better than nothing. Alright, let's give it a go. Why not?
아니, 이 새충 새끼야, 윙딩!
Alright, I've got a solution. This time, to make sure we don't get lost, I've employed the help of the Gaster Parable Adventure Line. Just follow the line. How simple is that? Onward, Gaster, to our destiny!
씨발, 진짜!